One thing that sets the Oberheim SEM apart from others is its variable state filter. Variable state filter allows a smooth transition from the low-pass filter mode to high-pass mode. There's been a revival in product reissues containing the state variable filter. The Marion Systems SEM-Plus, the Boomstar SEM filter module, and the Dave Smith OB6 synthesizer. The Oberheim Matrix-12 and Xpander do not have variable state filters. Okay. However, in this video, I'm going to show how you can do it anyway, because these machines are just that badass. First, you have to know how the state variable filter works. The filter outputs both low pass and high pass all of the time. What makes the transition happen is a mixer pot. That's all there is to it. To do this on the Matrix 12, I am going to set up two patches together in a multi. Lever 2 will act as a mixer control between these two patches. And you thought this was going to be hard. First, we'll need two patches that are virtually identical. For the VCOs, get rid of the lag, lever 1, and vibrato. For the VCF, the patches will be the same, except one with low pass and one with high pass. For both patches, VCA1 needs to be 31. For both patches, lever 2 will modulate VCA1, but the polarity will be opposite for each. The individual patches can be made louder or quieter depending on which way the lever is moved. In a multi-patch, get rid of any and all irritating vibrato, pan, transposition, or detune features. We just don't need them here. Assign patch number 1 to half of the voices, and patch number 2 to the others. Assign half of the voices to zone 1 and the others to zone 2. For both zones 1 and 2, choose rotate. Alright, and have a go with that. Aw, jeez. Unison sounds damn cool, too. So you want to sweep the filter cutoff, too, don't you? Go back to the two basic patches and assign lever 1 to the VCF by minus 60. Go back in multi-mode. We have to reselect the multi-patch to refresh the new patches. Otherwise, we would be listening to the old versions. Thanks for watching and subscribe today.